And now, we like to feature again the pen of Barry Warren. He supplied his pen to the Charlie Parker tune entitled My Little Suede Shoes. You gotta put a little something in. If you will get a little something out, this is the way the world has always been. I tell you, that's what life is all about. Each time you take a little something out, just leave a little something in return. The one who follows this advice, no doubt, more happy than the fool who never learned. Consider you and me, for instance, you show resistance when I start to speak out love. But if you really got to know me, you got to show me. You know what I'm speaking of. So for me to put a little something in, you got to put a little something out. This is a very fundamental principle that you cannot afford to fly. No, no. A little in the day, if you will get a little in the night, just listen to these words I say. Believe me, everything will work out right. It's not about how you study hard in school or flash the bankroll like the big bad cat. No, no. Just heed the wisdom of the golden rule. You'll find it always gets you did for that. Now any intimate relation needs stimulation if you hope to spark a flame. They say a little bit of lotion creases the motion, so pour it on and win the game. Now, for me to put my little something in, you got to let your little yin-yang out. If you can heed this little rule, I guess that you just have to get along without. And now I've taught you what it's all about, this simple principle of in and out. Thanks so much. Very warm.